Alginate is supposed to help prevent reflux naturally. Curious as to how it would work, I created a little experiment using RefluxRaft, an alginate-based reflux control product. Inside a glass bottle which represents the stomach, I already prefilled it with white vinegar heated to 98 degrees. The white vinegar itself with a pH of 4 represents the stomach acid. I then squirted the alginate product into the glass bottle a bit over the recommended 1 teaspoon. Almost immediately, the alginate raft developed and floated to the surface. Using a wooden dowel, I scraped the residual alginate off the glass wall, but you can immediately see how the floating raft resisted any attempts at sinking. Some volume expansion can be seen over time. About 5 minutes later, I tried to push the alginate raft down, but it resisted my efforts and it continued to float. The raft itself was fairly thick and gelatinous. One can easily see how it could plug any reflux attempts. Next, because alginate is derived from seaweed, I was curious to see how long the raft would remain stable. Here is a time lapse over several hours, and you can see how the alginate raft slowly dissolves to a smaller size. This is why one has to ingest alginate after every meal and bedtime for it to effectively prevent reflux. Now, what would happen if alginate is added to water which has a neutral pH? As you can see, there is no alginate activation that creates the floating raft. The important point here is that in order for alginates to work effectively to treat reflux, stomach acidity must be present. As such, no medications that reduce stomach acidity should be taken with alginates. So there you have it. A real-life demonstration of how alginate products like RefluxRaft can help manage reflux naturally.